Okay, don't cross the line. Let's fix here.
Now get a spin, and you, but to keep it spinning, you pull on one stick. And now keep it spinning steady. You don't want to move your sticks like this, because that'll make it tilt. That will fall off either direction. But you can also fix the tilt. Please don't need me to speak up, you can't hear me. Keep your sticks parallel. You pull with either your left hand, your right hand, whichever is your dominant hand. Your right hand, you pull right, left hand, pull left. So, I can't pull left, and I'm gonna pull to left, the right, the, your dominant hand pulls, and the left hand just moves with it. So, you hold it straight, you can still pull. Okay. Get a good spin and have it stabilized. You want to pull the string straight out so the string, the stitch straight out so the string straightens and it pops right up. Yeah, you guys get a bit of that. Just, you do it, you're not tossing like this. You're not pulling hard. Pull hard, it's higher. And you're going to hit something on the ceiling, you don't want that to happen. Guys, you're gonna start spinning. It's gonna be really hard to get it to stay this direction. It's all gonna tilt.